Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will talk about how to make a game pass in Roblox. Firstly, you have to go to the Roblox website. So in the search panel, type Roblox, then hit enter. Now go to the first website. Now you have to go to the create tab. Now click on the dashboard button. Now select any of the experiences you have made. After going into the experience, on the left side you'll find the monetization tab, and there you'll find passes. So just left click on it. Now click on create a pass. You can give the pass whatever name you prefer. As it is a tutorial pass, I'll give the name tutorial pass. The description can be whatever you want as well. Now click on create pass. Now the pass has been created, and in order to sell it, left click on the pass. On the left side, go to the sales menu, toggle put this item for sale, and name your price. You will receive 70% of the total earning, and the rest 30% will go to Roblox as a fees. Now save the changes. Now you can open the pass in a new tab and see that it is up for sale in Roblox marketplace. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.